to lose weight, and what we're trying to do is help them here. Now, let's constrain ourselves. Let's get back to the basic subject. What can your diet do for America?
Part of me coming through.